Hi, my name is Varshan and this is Girinath. We both are managers of farming, which was done in this year in Pragnya Montessori School. What is farming? Farming is an activity or business of growing crops and raising livestock. Types of farming. Farming is basically divided into two types, and they are based on location and based on methods. Under based on location, we have two types, urban and rural farming. And under methods, we have traditional and organic farming. What we did? We started with organic farming and we did terrace gardening in it. In this picture, we are setting the soil and in this also. How we prepared our area for farming? We built a fence and we covered it with plastic sheet using polyester. We used the plastic sheet because we wanted to make the slab on the roof. We filled the fence with manure and soil. Then we started sowing the seeds. Here we are measuring the plastic sheet to stick it in the fence. And we are having a laminate for soil. Crops planted. We planted many crops like leafy vegetables, and gourds. And some of them are spinach, brinjal, amaranthus, rich gourd, bottle gourd, tomato, etc. Crops grown successfully. In this year, we were successful in growing the following crops: spinach, sorrel, fenugreek, coriander, tomato, and red sorrel.
Our innovations. We added sand to increase the porosity of the soil and to improve the water retention of the soil. We used drip irrigation system to water the plants. Drip irrigation system is a very hard work and we had a lot of struggle to fix the drips. It took 4 to 5 days to fix the drips. We planted gourds in the bucket and placed them on the terrace so that they will get proper sunlight. Our marketing. We prepared Google order form to sell our crops. We sold the crop to the people who are ordered in the Google form. We sold the crop to the parents, teachers and guests. This is the picture when we sold to the guests and this is the picture when we sold to the teachers. Pest control. We prepared two types of sprays to prevent aphids and caterpillars. The sprays are the chili spray and oil spray. This is the leaf infected by aphids and this is the pest bottle and this is the leaf infected by caterpillars. Preparation of HCD spray. For preparing HCD spray, we took 1 tablespoon of chili powder and mixed it in 3.7 liter of water. And we added 6 drops of green liquid. We filter the solution and we spray it to the plants. The chili spray is more effective on the caterpillars. Preparation of oil spray. We took 1 cup of fresh oil and 1 tablespoon of liquid soap to prepare the concentrate. We added this concentrate in 470 ml of water and spread it to the plants. Oil spray is effective more on the aphids. Income and expenditure. Here we plot a graph to explain the income and expenditure. Here the green color is the income and the brown color is the expenditure. In the month October, we will have more expenditure because in the month October we started farming. So we buy all the seeds and sow them. And in November, the we update the crop. In December, again we buy the second round of seeds and we plant the new. And in January, we got more profit. In this year, we got 1610 rupees of our total as a profit. Our future plans for the year. We want to increase the age of farming. We can start growing leafy vegetables in a bag or a box.